Today, I want to go over 5 questions that you should ask your wedding videographer before you sign on the dotted line. Coming up next. My name is Steve, lead filmmaker with Steve Weber Films, and hopefully today I can provide a little help in your wedding planning journey. So you got the ring, and now you're starting the daunting task of planning your wedding day. Excitement is high, and your dreams are big. You get online and you start your research and find out, oh God, this is more involved than I ever thought. And there's so many choices. How in the world am I going to choose? Hopefully, one of those choices is hiring a wedding videographer. But how do you know that you're hiring someone who can capture all the moments you've spent your life dreaming about? Here are my 5 top questions to ask a potential videographer before committing to their services. Number 1, how long have you been filming weddings? On your wedding day, you want someone who knows what's going to happen, when it's going to happen, and most importantly, how it's going to happen. There are no do-overs on a wedding day, and if someone doesn't have the experience, they may miss those important moments. Someone with less experience most likely won't have the necessary gear to capture every moment either. So make sure you keep your expectations in check. If you decide to give someone a shot who's trying to break into the business and is cheap, just be aware that your wedding film may not be what you have seen online from other more experienced filmmakers. Everyone has to start somewhere, so just keep your expectations realistic. Question number 2, what is your pricing and what do you get for that price? Let's face it, weddings are expensive and you have a budget for a reason. So if you're wanting a high quality wedding video, make sure to budget more for that service. Some other questions to ask would be, will they be there for rehearsal? How long are they going to be there on the wedding day? What kind of end product will you get? A flash drive? A link for a digital download? A DVD? Will you be able to share the videos once they're done? And what videos will you get in the end? You need to be sure you understand exactly what you're paying for. You don't want to get to the end and find out that what you thought was included wasn't. Question number 3. How do you work with other vendors? This might seem like an odd question, but weddings don't just happen. You're making all these plans and hiring a team to make your wedding dreams come true. Let me repeat that. You're hiring a team. Everybody needs to be able to work together, and the relationship between the videographer and the photographer is highly important. Communication is paramount. And you don't want to hire someone who thinks it's all about them. I communicate with the photographers ahead of time, letting them know exactly where I'm going to be, where my cameras will be. And I always tell them, let me know if I'm in your shot. If you need me to move, say so, and I'll be happy to move out of your way. And I expect the same courtesy from them as well. If you have someone who only cares about their part and to hell with everybody else, that's going to impact your wedding day. I've heard of videographers up in the faces of the couple during the ceremony, or constantly in the photographer's line of sight during the day. That's no good. During the ceremony especially, you shouldn't even notice us, the photographers and the videographers. It's not about us. This is your time to shine. Getting in the way and completely disregarding the needs of others not only makes getting good shots harder, but it increases the stress on these professionals to do the job you hired them to do. So make sure your videographer understands that and is willing to work together with the other vendors. Only with a good team are you going to have the wedding day you've always dreamed of. Question number 4. How many cameras or audio devices do you shoot with? And how do you handle unforeseen problems if they happen? This question kind of feeds back to the first question about experience. Someone just starting out more than likely has maybe 1 camera, maybe 2, and who knows about the audio. Wedding days happen fast. Unforeseen circumstances arise at a moment's notice. How will they handle that if it happens on your big day? Do they have a backup plan in place? Can they still do their job if a camera breaks or stops working for some reason? This is super important to know. Someone with the experience will have multiple options at their disposal and will be ready for just about anything since they've probably experienced it already. You're putting your trust in them. To capture your day, the last thing you want to hear is, my camera stopped working and I missed the entire ceremony, sorry. Good videographers are ready for these circumstances and know how to handle the pressures of the day, so make sure that whoever you're talking to has a plan in place. Super important. And finally, question number 5. Who will be editing my videos? This one seems kind of obvious, right? If you use one of the all-inclusive services, like Complete Weddings and Events, for instance, The person who films your wedding is not going to be the one doing the edit. Is this a big deal? I don't know, it depends on you. If it doesn't matter, then fantastic. You do you, it's your wedding. Personally, I see this as a disconnect of sorts because the person editing wasn't there. They didn't feel the emotion and see the day unfold. They didn't understand that that shot of your grandmother was super important to you and you wanted it included, but it wasn't because they didn't know. They weren't there. Just make sure you understand that there are multiple people involved in these types of situations, and I feel like the personal connection is somewhat lost. When you do hire someone, find out who is going to be responsible for your final film. For instance, when you hire me, I'm your point of contact throughout. I answer all your questions. I film your wedding, and I do the edit. I invest that personal time into capturing your wedding day and creating a wedding film that tells the full story of how it unfolded. A personal connection is something I really care about, and I think it shows in my work. So there you have it, my 5 top questions to ask potential videographers. Those videographers with more experience will be more expensive, but they've invested more in gear and knowledge. So it all comes down to what kind of film you want and what your budget can handle. I hope that helps with your planning. If you want to learn more about me and what I offer my couples, visit my website at steveweberfilms.com. Hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Congratulations on your engagement, and I wish you all the best in your wedding planning. Talk to you soon.